Are you young and passionate about politics? Then let's find out in 60 seconds what Europe does for you.
Being young and interested or active in politics does not need to be a contradiction. In fact, young politicians have recently been elected to lead several EU countries such as Austria, Ireland and Estonia. So what is the EU doing to encourage young people to take part in politics? Well, the Erasmus Plus programme finances youth exchanges and projects to promote the participation of young Europeans in democratic life and active citizenship. The EU has also set up specific channels to ensure that young Europeans like you can have a say and make a difference, for instance through the Youth Portal. And if you're interested in world affairs, you can also help shape the EU's external policies. The European Parliament has also launched its own initiatives, such as the Euroscola Day, allowing high school students to experience firsthand how it feels to be a parliamentarian for a day in Strasbourg. And if your head is buzzing with new ideas on the future of Europe, check out the European Youth Event website and look for the next opportunity to share them with others.
This was 60 Seconds, brought to you by the European Parliamentary Research Service. Thanks for listening.